Hi there, my name's Lee Archer and I'm a director from the UK. My story is called The Audit, a comedy drama based on New Zealand being the youngest and last country on Earth to be developed by the creator. We have two main protagonists in this film, Dave, our witty, suave and sexy tour guide, and The Auditor, a stern, uptight character who is dressed a little like an English banker. Our characters trek around the island, showing us all that New Zealand has to offer. Dave leads the way, and in a carefree but proud manner, he marches on in front, not waiting on the auditor. Along the journey, we introduce a few surprises to our auditor, such as the startling Maori tribe haka, or the bungee jumper who lands in front of him. The film is best described as a postcard movie, beautiful grand shots, with our characters moving the narrative along. Overall, I think this film will be funny, exciting, stunning, and very picturesque. Thanks for taking the time to listen to me. Really hope you enjoyed the screenplay, and thank you once again.